What? Oh, hey, that's a good sign. I like that. I like that. That's a good one, man. Awesome. That's a real. Did you come up with that?
Oh no, this is somebody else's tart. I'm gonna be making my own next week.
That's awesome.
March of the Living Debt.
There you go.
I got an idea. March of one person. You know, like you go to a meeting or something like that, and they have the name. You know, everybody has a little name tag. Name tag. You go down to Office Depot. And you buy a bunch of those, and then where you set, and they're all written out with a name, not with a name, but just says, my name is the 99%. You just hand them out to everybody. And everybody's wearing those.
That's good.
Yeah, you get a few hundred of those.
Yeah. Well, I think that's it, man. I think it's breaking up.
I'm not sure whether they're going down to Saturday Market. You know, I don't know.
Are you taking the Max back?
Yeah.
You want to get a quick beer, or you got to run?
Oh, I'm not in the bug. I mean, no. What time is it? Yeah, I can do anything. I got pretty much anything.
I'm trying to think where's a good place to grab a beer.
Kells is down. I'm supposed to be Kells.
Kells? They charge a lot for beer. Let's go to Kelly's Olympian. Remember where we went with Steve and
Washington.
You were there with Steve and Al and me.
I don't think I've ever been.
Oh, was it just me, Steve and Al? Okay. I thought you were there.
No, I don't think I've ever.
All right, well, it's this way.
Yeah, so. I'm Washington.
Yeah.
It was actually a
Triumph
potty
stop. Yeah. Well, I still use it. Oh, here's one of Randy Leonard's Portland News.
Oh, okay.
What do you got there, man?
This is uniting different rallies. This is a staff T-shirt from the 1 million.
Ah, the St. Freeze. I used to work for the Freeze.
I was on the staff of the million person Central Park.
Wow.
Anti nuke rally.
So you bet.
So this is the direct descendant. This is the first big thing I've seen explode since the. Anti-Reagan Freeze Preston.
Yeah, so it's been about almost 30 years since we've seen this kind of activism. All right.
Yeah, because Clinton didn't tell us he was going to sell us out.
Well,
everything
was
sold. And Obama is such a robot that he doesn't even know that. He's selling us out.
All right.
Okay, well, we got people heading this way.
Yeah. Yeah. Puppy! That's a peace dog. Dogs for peace. Hey, puppy.
Yeah, the problem is that during the 90s with Clinton was that there was... The economy was doing so well, no one really realized they were going to be sold out later on.
Clinton's the one that deregulated the banks.
The NAFTA and all that shit.
American middle class as Reuben's lieutenant.
Yeah, the neoliberal is Reuben and Summers.
Yeah.
And
Greenspan.
Greenspan.
It makes sense that, you know, because he was the...
The Chicago School of Economics.
More than that, he was basically the holding Jewish groupie of Ayn Rand.
Yeah, yeah.
The problem, the real problem was that the superhero trio became Greenspan, Reuben, and Summers, and we didn't need two Democrats in that list to destroy the heart of the Democratic Party.
Yeah. Exactly.
Our streets!
And we especially didn't need Obama to bring them back into power.
Exactly.
Our streets!
And Geithner's a disciple of them, too. Geithner is one of their disciples.
No, that's what I mean.
Yeah, we got to get rid of Geithner.
I mean, basically, Summers was Reuben's apprentice, and Geithner was Summers' apprentice.
Yeah.
Yeah. And that was a total disaster.
Our street.
Yep.
And Obama is willfully and criminally to blame for that. He did it deliberately.
You're right. A feisty little one.
Oh, yeah.
Murder!
In the government.
This march has stamina, man.
That's right. See, we may be slow, but we are steady.
Yeah, I thought it was breaking up back there.
Our street. 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 Our street.
Thank you.
got to go. Hey, hey. Oh, ho.
We got sold out.